Put God first. Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. The best makeup artist. Candy 2 4 2 3 9 5 0 1 2 5.
You don't even know how very special you are.
You... Without communication there is no relationship. Without respect there is no love. Without trust there's no reason to continue.
Hey guys, how are you doing this morning? I do pray that the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will be able to guard your heart and your mind. This morning, I want to speak to you. You know, after the passing of Joseph in the book of Exodus chapter 1, that a new king arose in Egypt, right? And what happened is the Israelites, they grew in number. They multiplied, they were fruitful, they increased abundantly, like they had so much, they were unified, like they were one people. When the king saw that, you know, because he didn't know about Joseph, he didn't know the process that these people had to go through, he did not know the foundation that has already been laid for these people, you know, and because of that, I believe he was intimidated by the way that they carried themselves. You know, it even said that he plotted against them. He wanted to get rid of them. He increased their labor. He put them in a place of slavery and bondage. You know, you see, when people don't know who you are, when people don't know what you carry, when people don't know where you came from or what you had to go through, let them know that, listen, I had to go through the fire. I may smell like smoke, but I did not get burned. I had to go through the fire. I had to go through some things. I had to sacrifice some things. I had to let go some people along the way. You see, there are days I had to go through a place where there was famine. There were days I had to go through the desert. There were days I had to be in the valley. There were days I had to stand on the mountain. You see, sometimes when people have the authority over your life, they tend to think that they can control who you are or who you're gonna be or what God has planted within you. You see, what happened was when that king plotted against the children of Israel, the Bible says that they increase even more. I want you to understand, don't look at what people can do for you. Look at who your God is. Look at how big your God is. Look at how the mighty hand of God is on your life. Don't worry about those people who are trying to bring you down. Because the Bible says that the Lord is your strength. He is your refuge. He is your fortress. He is your deliverer. He is your peace. He is your shield. No matter how many times this king, you know, increase these people labor, no matter how many times he tried to put them in labor, understand that God will always send somebody to deliver you. The same way that he sent Moses to deliver these people, God will always send a man to deliver you. He will always send help. So don't look at...
Without communication, there's no relationship. Without respect, there's no love. And without trust, there's no reason to continue.
Sunland Apple IPTV Entertainment. IP is defined as the secure and reliable delivery to subscribers of entertainment video and related services. These services may include, for example, live TV, video on demand VOD, and interactive TV. The best makeup artist is Perfected Faces Candy with her special effect adding makeup to your face. She literally does magic with her hands, perfect your liner and apply a statement lipstick. Use a bit of downtime to try out a few looks and you'll be the envy of all the watchers.
Spontaneity is magic. Imperfection is beauty. Flaws are underrated. Beauty is so subjective. The most beautiful things in life are simple yet wholesome.
Looked in the mirror lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. There's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamond. Feed me like the earth, you begin and earth. To everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, me, same skin taking over. Things out of focus, you, but when you're in the room, they notice you, notice you. You're beautiful. Yeah, you're beautiful.
fell in love with you and all of your glory. Your skin is not only dark, it shines and it tells your story.